Hey guys, Spencer Kaufman here. Today I'm going to show you how you can download your automatic YouTube subtitles or closed captions using the Firefox web browser on the new YouTube Studio. So now that YouTube is updated, it's kind of posed a problem with downloading all of the automatic captions and subtitles. I've got a few other videos on my channel here that are kind of show you the step-by-step method on how to download the subtitles. Unfortunately, since YouTube is updated to YouTube Studio, these methods aren't working anymore. So I'm getting a lot of comments for people requesting me to find a new way or to post a new video. Some people have even commented with ideas and ways that they have made it work. Now I've taken some of those ideas and tried to follow them, but they've either been a little too complicated for me or I wasn't able to get through them. So I've kind of just investigated and found a new way that I think you'll be able to follow and that I can follow. So that's what I'm going to show you here today. So here I am. Again, I'm in Firefox on YouTube. Click on one of my videos here, how to post to Facebook multiple groups as yourself. We are going to right click or click with two fingers and go to inspect element. So this is the same method as the old videos. We want to go to network. On Firefox, this takes a little longer to load than in Chrome. So we'll go to network here. Then you want to make sure that you have the closed captions enabled. So as soon as this is ready, we're going to click on the CC. And now you can see the captions are going. And then down here, we need to look for timed text. So I'm going to pause the video to try to slow this loading down. And then we'll scroll through. Here's timed text. So we're going to right click on it or click with two fingers and open it in a new tab. So up to right now, the steps are all the same. Now we have this whole bunch of text that you can see up here is a JSON file. So it's no longer an HTML or a file that you can convert to HTML to get the text out of. So what we're gonna do here, because all of the text is separated, is we wanna Control or Command A and Control or Command C. So select all and copy it. Then we're gonna go to this handy tool that I found called JSON.csv.com. A link will be in the description below, and we're going to paste that entire block of text right here. Now in Firefox, we get a problem that says it's not wrapped in the curly brackets. So if that happens, make sure you go to raw data, then select it all, and then paste it in here. So the reason I showed you that is because that's going to be something that a lot of people might have a mistake on. So I did it to show you how to avoid that mistake. So remember, raw data, copy paste, put it in here, and now we get this file where it's separated everything into columns. And if we go to the middle, we have events, segs, or whatever that abbreviates to, and here is the text from the video. So let's go back over here. We can either save it as a CSV or an Excel. I'm going to do it as an Excel. Hit OK. And there we go. It saves and opens for me. And here I have it. So in Excel, I'm going to delete this events heading and then select the entire column and copy it. Because now what we want to do is go over to our handy dandy line break removal tool from Text Fixer. So again, a link to this is going to be in the description below. We'll go down here, remove line breaks and paragraph breaks, paste the whole thing in here, click the button, and here we go. Now we have our text. So this is the subtitle. Unfortunately, there are some slash ends in here that are used for who knows what in the coding process. So we're going to go over to Notepad or WordPad or Text Edit or whatever it may be that you use and paste it in here. Now there are two steps. The first one, we're going to go to Format, make it to be plain text. So it's just a regular text file. If you're on a Windows computer, it may already do that for you, so you might be able to skip that step. Then I'm going to copy this slash N and go to find and replace. So I'm going to do Command or Control F to get there, paste that in, and then over here, check the replace box. Now I don't want to replace it with anything, I just want to delete it. So rather than filling in the replace field, I'm just going to click on all. And there we go. Now I have it all taken care of. I'm going to fix my last name here because YouTube doesn't know how to spell it. And there we go. That is it. So that is how you can download your automatic YouTube closed captions or subtitles with the new YouTube Studio using Firefox web browser. So I really hope that this video helped you out, that you're now able to download your closed captions and subtitles again. If it helped you, and if you were able to do so, please put a comment down below so I can know that this video is helping you. And if you have any trouble, definitely put a comment down below so that I can try to help you out. You could also contact me on my Facebook page, send me a message there, I'm pretty responsive, and I will do what I can to help you get your closed captions downloaded. I also hope that you'll share this video to help others and that you'd give it a like or thumbs up and subscribe to future videos. Until next time.